Anthony wanted to go tomorrow, eh?
Did he?
Yeah.
Going tomorrow?
Nope. It costs, like, it feels too much to drive out here for 2 days in a row, you know what I mean? I think it is. But at least I went out Tuesday night, and I was still able to buy gas for, what was it, $1.68. Instead of the $179.9 that everybody else was up to. Like, holy fuck, eh?
Yeah. $200 to fill up my truck and my bike.
I don't know how much premium is for these bikes. I didn't look.
Well, I run mid-grade in both. And yeah, it's fucking stupid. Stupid money.
You ready? Yeah. Broke some plastic doing that.
Fuck.
Oh well. It was already busted up.
Thank you.
more guy!